Minutes. Yeah, we can start. Good morning. We can continue the lesson, Poets and Pancakes. Poets and Pancakes, yesterday we started the lesson. Anyhow, no issues. We can also continue from the beginning. You can see that Poets and Pancakes totally related to everything I just, you know, brought for your identification, understanding, and here cinema, Indian cinema, and Tamil cinema, and the Gemini studio, and too many things, even including communism also, and English speaker from Britain, Great Britain, everything we discussed. So we can also have a glance and we can continue the lesson. You can see the Poets and Pancakes about the author Asokamitran. So Asokamitran, 1931, a Tamil writer, recounts his, narrates his years at Gemini studio in his book, My Years with the Boss, which talks of the influence of movies on every aspect of life in India. The Gemini Studios, located in Chennai, was set up in 1940. It was one of the most influential film producing organizations, companies, right, for India in the early days of Indian filmmaking. So its founder was S.S. Vasan, was very famous. And the duty of Asokamitran. So here, the duty of Asokamitran, our narrator, was, we have to know that, right? The duty of Asokamitran in Gemini Studios was to cut out newspaper clippings on a wide variety of subjects and store them in files. This is what. So many of these had to be written out by hand. So he had to write. That means, you know, writing up, like write up, he had to write, and of course he submit. So he had to be written out by hand. So although he performed an insignificant role, so underline that insignificant means maybe not important, a very, very light. Light role, we can take that. So although he performed an insignificant function, he was the most well informed. So here, most well informed in the sense, maybe knowledgeable, we can take that, are very familiar. So well informed of all members of Gemini family. That means now he was familiar with everybody, right? Those who worked when that particular period. And the following is an excerpt from his book, My Years with Boss. So My Years with Boss, likewise, we can also I notice his words and expresses in the text, infer the meaning from the context, and blew over, catapult in, and of course played into their hands, heard a bell ringing, and of course was struck dumb, a coat of mail, and the favorite haunt. So we can start that, inside the lesson. Pancake, this is what very important. So Poet and Pancakes, the connectivity yesterday we discussed, but once again, Pancake was the brand name of the makeup material. You know what is the meaning? Because based on the profession, like already told you, when you visit a lawyer or justice, that means judge, you can also see something in Indian constitutions and laws related, you know, books. When you visit a teacher's house, you know, you can also see our office, you can also see that. Or when you visit a library, likewise, you can also visit cinema and cinema producing company, right? Cinema producing company in the sense, of course, maximum related to that. So likewise, based on that, Pancake was the brand name of the makeup material that Gemini Studios bought in truckloads. So here, truckloads in the sense, you know, lots and lot, too much, because of the we can take that, you know, actor and actresses, we can take too many members were working and worked there, that's why they just bought. For even the crowd shooting also, you just imagine that. For a, when a crowd shooting is taking place, means how many we cannot, you know, measure. For them, light makeup, you know, not like, you know, your hero, or you can also see Rajinikanth, he is in a black in color, but when he is standing in front of the camera, when you are seeing in the screen, we can identify that as the color changes and everything. Likewise, so here, that's why studios bought and tracked loads, and Greta Garbo must have used it. That means experience, years role experience. She was very famous at the time, and she was from Sweden. And here, Greta Garbo must have used it. Miss Gawker must have used it. She was also, and of course, used it. Vijayanthimala, very famous nowadays in active participating, seeing politicians like. So Vijayanthimala must have also used it. But Radhi Agnihotri may not have even heard of it. Means she was the youngster. That's why she even didn't hear the name that is known as Pancake. Right, that's why it is something, you know, describing. So here the narrator is describing the thing, that's all. So here Radhi Agnihotri may not have even used it, right? And then the makeup department of the Gemini studio was in the studios was an upstairs of the building that was believed to have been Robert Clive's tables. This is what, you know, here I already told you that. So here he considered, and of course we have to know, that's why here the narrator is saying that the makeup department of the Gemini Studios was in the upstairs of the building. Upstairs of the building that was believed to have been Robert Clive's. Robert Clive was very famous, already told you that. And Clive of India, known as the British officer and privateer who established the military and political supremacy of the East India Company, like India Company in Shillong, right? East India Company in Bengal. And he also visited Madras. Whenever he visited, he stayed there in the Gemini Studio, especially in the upstairs. You understand that where the particular makeup department worked, we can take that, right? Located. The makeup department of the Gemini Studios was in the upstairs of a building that was believed to have been Robert Clive's table. So whenever he visited, not only Gemini Studios buildings, and of course a dozen other buildings in the city are said to have, you can see that, in the city are said to have been his residence. You know, it's like a shorter period. You can also know that whenever he visited, he stayed for. It's like hotel. You understand that it's like hotel, he stayed in the city. So in other buildings, in a dozen other buildings in the city are said to have been his residence. So for his brief, and of course, brief life and an even briefer stay in Madras. So whenever he visited Madras, Robert Clive seems to have done a lot of moving. Besides, in addition to that, fighting some impossible battles. That means, you know, something impossible, but anyhow, it became possible, everything. He made it. So besides, in addition to fighting some impossible battles in remote corners of India, you know what is the meaning, remote corners? You underline the word. That means maybe they know some remote places also of India, and marrying a maiden. That means a young girl. You underline the word maiden means young, a young unmarried girl. Right, a maiden girl in St. Mary's Church in Fort St. George in Madras. So that's why he became, right? And here he wanted to, something, you know, here the narrator is exaggerating the Gemini Studio, that's all. You should know that. It is an additional information. Even Robert Clive also, he was very famous, you know, British English man. And whenever he came to Madras, and of course he visited in Gemini Studio, especially in the makeup department room. You understand that that became his residence, like not only in Gemini Studio and a dozen buildings. That's why he mentioned that a dozen other buildings in the city are said to have been his residence. Right, sir. We can leave that. We can come to the next room. The makeup room had the look of a hair cutting salon. And of course, how many of you visitor salon? And of course, we are seeing the beauty parlor, right? Beauty parlor for girls, and of course, your parlor common for even gents, and of course, you know, female, take ladies and gentlemen, we are using that. So we have always, simply we have come across wherever we get an opportunity. When we visit town, something in a big town and cities, mega cities, whenever we are visiting, even a small salon also looking like a makeup room. That's why it is known as parlor. We are mentioning that. So yeah, the makeup room had the look of a hair cutting salon with the lights at all angles. It is like, I think in the iMovie, I've seen that in the gym, particularly that the gym, wherever he saw his image reflected. That means, you know, wherever we see, when you visit nowadays also, you just go and visit, especially AC, air conditioner one, you can just go and see that. Wherever we look, wherever we turn, we can see only mirrors. Our images will be. That's why the makeup room had the look of a hair cutting salon with lights at all angles, around half a dozen large mirrors. Understand that? So here light setting, and of course with the lights at all angles, around half a dozen large mirrors. Wherever you see with the light impression, you can also see your image. Any angles, you can see at all angles. That's why he mentioned that. It means it will be bright. And you will be beautiful, like handsome, like while looking at that. You can see even your now back, and of course your hairstyle and everything, you can also. So that's why the makeup room had the look of a hair cutting salon with lights at all angles, around half a dozen large mirrors. That is very important, large mirrors. And they were all incandescents. Underline the word incandescents means here we can focus lights, like that means something, maybe the heat you can observe, you can also understand. That means, so they were all incandescents, underline the word lights, that means focused lights, like, so you can imagine the fiery misery of those subjected to makeup. You might have come across something when you are acting in a play, in a drama, when you are staying, like in even in the stage, you come to know that you will not be getting, you know, something, even the ventilation. That's why even that will be not, you know, normal. That will be not normal. Like will whenever you are staying, whenever you are acting with all the makeup things and your properties, you will be, you know, something getting the sweat. That's why here he is mentioning that. So you can imagine, and of course they were all incandescent lights, focused light, like that much, you know, powerful, and of course power. So you can imagine the fiery misery. Underline the word, you know, what is the meaning? Fiery misery. Maybe we can say red hot scorching. This is not a fiery. Maybe it is like burning. Fiery means burning, and of course misery, that means maybe distress. We can consider it means we cannot stay for a while, you know, for you know, hours. It means we have to complete immediately and we have to come out of the room. So you can, now we have, you know, air condition and everything. The earlier days, we can just imagine that the makeup department. So here, so you can imagine the fiery misery of those subjected to the makeup. Underline that, those subjected to makeup, in the sense they have to bear the things. You understand, they have to bear the things. They have to sit and of course under the, you know, custody and of course the control of that makeup. I mean, beauticians, we can consider that mere beauticians, and of course, they, whatever they want, they will do that. Nowadays, you know, we have come across too many films, even in Tasavada Ram Kamal, you know, 10 images at disguised, like, and of course, here we are taking even iMovie, you can also see that, and too many of them are taking risk. Makeup plays a vital role in Indian cinema, not only in Indian cinema, but cinema, especially Indian cinema, especially those who are, you know, taking risk. So that's why here the narrator mentioned that makeup department was first headed by. So here you can imagine the fiery misery of those who subjected to makeup. Then the makeup department was first headed by a Bengali. That is like, you know, a national decoration. Now you can also see wherever you see in Tamil Nadu, you can see also North Indians, right? And when you visit North India, you will come to know that even South Indians. Likewise, we can go, we can see even Tamilians, we can go and see everywhere. Like wherever you see in Tamil Nadu, you can also see too many North Indians, those who are doing, you know, even the hot works, they are doing that. Likewise, wherever you go, you will also come to know, even in bank, wherever you go, even in any government office also, you can just go and see that. You can see national integration. That's why here the makeup department was first headed by a Bengali who became too big for a studio and left. So he worked, right? Bengali. It was first headed by a Bengalian. We are Bengali, we can take that. He was succeeded. Then after succeeded by the Maharashtrian. So here Bengali and then Maharashtrian, who was assisted by a Darwar. You can Kannadiga. You underline the word Kannadiga, who is from Karnataka. But taking that, the Bengali and of course Maharashtra, then Karnataka and then Andhra. You can also take that. So here he was succeeded. So here the makeup department was first headed by a Bengali who became too big for the studio and left. It means, you know, he was the person who just brought too many things. And he was succeeded by, means after his absence, and of course someone took in charge. He was succeeded by a Maharashtrian who was assisted by a Darwar. No, we can take the Karnataka, who is from. And of course in Andhra. Here Andhra, we are taking that, who is from Andhra Pradesh, right? And then means then a Madras Indian Christian also. After that, there were Ganadiga and Andhra, then a Madras Christian, Indian Christian. And Anglo Burmese also, you know what, who is from Burma? Who is from Burma? You can take Anglo Burma. It's like a mixer, you can take that. So Anglo Burma, Burmese. And the use for local Tamils. So Madras, a Madras Indian Christian, and Anglo Burmese, and the usual local Tamils like us. Something is taking place, for an example, a new factory which is from, you know, we can take that. You can also see too many companies, IT departments, and from, you know, owner will be in USA, in the UK, and even Australia, even Russia, like, and local people will work. Likewise here, even local Tamils also. The usual local Tamils, all. That's why all the shows that there was a great deal of national integration long before AIR and the Doordarshan began broadcasting programs on national integration. Once it was very famous, I think you were all in the modern trends, two kids, like we are considering that. AIR, you can underline and write the expansion, All in the Radio. So All in the Radio, Vasipavar, this is what we very famous when we were children. All in the radio and of course do this. Now we have, you know, too many channels, and of course we are using cable connections, or if you don't want, we can go for disconnections, like, and whenever we want, we will reach our recharge or whatever we want, and we can choose the channels. This is what I want to select the channels. Once we had only two things, only Doordarshan channel, right? Doordarshan, and of course there was a wonderful program. It's like, I think 10 to 15 minutes or half an hour program there was, that is known as volume volume. Only or 5 or 6 songs will be played, right? So here you can be, that means here national integration, all this shows that there was a great deal of national integration. You underline that, national integration. Long before AR, All India Radio and Doordarshan became broadcasting programs on national integration. That means he wanted to say that before the programs, before AR was very famous, All India Radio and the news, and of course too many things spread by AR, and of course Doordarshan channel TV, that was very, I think there is an image, everything you might have, you can also type it, and if possible tomorrow I will see the Doordarshan symbol on there, that even the music also, even the song also I will play. So here All in the Radio and Doordarshan begin, and that means you have to know that, that means before their presentations sharing, here Gemini Studio presented, that means showed, understand that, all this, that means all this shows that there was a great deal of national integration long before All in the Radio and Doordarshan became broadcasting. You know what is the meaning broadcasting? It means, you know, programming. So here showing programs, sharing programs, broadcasting programs on national integration. And that means whenever the narrator is sharing this one, and he was very proud. He was, when he shares this one, he feels proud, because before AAR and Doordarshan, Gemini Studio showed national integration. In the sense of integration, and this gang up nationality, integrated makeup man could turn any decent looking person into a hideous, underline a hideous crimson. Hey, hideous crimsons, underline, have a close to bracket. Hideous means extremely ugly, and of course crimson means maybe deep red in color, deep red in color, deep red color. So here the duty of the makeup department. Sir, everything we have, you know, too many things. This lesson has too many divisions we will have. So here, slowly we are coming and knowing that. Now we are talking about Gemini Studio, and in the Gemini Studio, whatever the things are there, and of course, first one is makeup department. Likewise, one by one, we will come, right? So here, makeup department, in the makeup department, the makeup department was headed by a Bengali. That's why here, you can also remember that. It was bedded. The makeup room had a look of a hair cutting salon with lights at all angles, around half a dozen large mirrors. They were all in incandescent lights, so you can imagine the fiery misery of those subjected to makeup. The makeup department was first headed by a Bengali who became too big for a studio and left. He left the studio after his absence. That means after left, then someone took in charge. He was succeeded by, it means, you know, took by, was taken by Maharashtra, who was assisted by a Darwar Kanadiga and an Andhra, a Madras Christian, an Anglo-Burmese, and the usual Tamil, local Tamils. So all this shows that there was a great deal of national integration long before AR and Doordarshan became broadcasting programs on national integration, right? And this gang of nationally integrated makeup, you can remember all, even Bengali too, the local Tamils. So here, this gang of nationally, I have closed bracket and right, gang of nationally means Bengali to local Tamils, right? Nationally integrated makeup men, that means, you know, that members, those who were doing that makeup things, makeup men, would turn any reason, and that was their duty. You understand that now, nowadays you can see that. I think Bharati Raja is very famous in Indian cinema, that means especially in South Indian cinema, and Pasuthupuriya Bharati Raja. Right, likewise, you can, that while looking at the director image, chair, and of course the cam, everything, while we will also identify that. So here you can, what was their duty, makeup men's duty, we can take that. You see, that means this gang of nationally integrated makeup men could turn any decent looking person, decent looking, that means when you are going, you know, that means, you know, without any makeup, simply you are just your strongly talcum powder, that's all. When you go to the particular place with all the makeup, you can also remember, I think, by Bala in Tamil cinema, Avan, and of course your even you can also see that Vikram acted in a different way, that too many. Even Paradesi, there is a movie by Bala. You can also see that the hero protagonist image. How much ever they are doing makeup. That's I'm just highlighting that. Now you can see that here you can see nationally integrated makeup men could turn any decent. That means that was the duty. You can underline. Could turn any decent looking person into a hideous crimson. Hideous crimson means we are taking that extremely ugly and of course a deep red color. That means they are using all the, especially we can take that pancakes by using pancakes. Pancake is a makeup material, and of course they will change. You could also see that. That means in classical dance, Bharatanatyam, we say that they will be very normal before doing makeup, before the makeup. After the makeup, you will come to know that they will be looking so strange with their eye, even then eye, and of course their even we can take the dress code and everything. We will come to know that, right? That's why it is knowing. It's like applying on the things on their face, right? Likewise here, that's why he is mentioning, we can take that. So here this gang of national integrated makeup men could turn, that means change any decent looking person into a hideous crimson. So while looking at them, you can have close by hideous crimson means somewhat ugly, right? But in front of us, that means when we are looking in front of the camera or in front of the focus light, when they are acting on the stage, there will be bright, there will be awesome. We are taking that, they will be comfortable. That's why they are doing that in front of a focused light, and of course in front of the camera, when we are looking on the screen, we will understand that they will be bright, they will be beautiful, lovely. You understand? But when you are seeing them in person, you will come to know that person into a hideous crimson, cute monster with the help of truckloads of pancakes and a number of other locally made potions and of course lotions. Underline that, potions and lotions. Potions and lotions, underline the word, that means mixture, ointment. It's mixing. Even we are using fair and lovely, fair and fair, like fair word, and we too many things we have nowadays, Vicotamari, and too many we have. Even we can take too many Ayurvedic, many things you can also take, many things you can also take. Well, if you are using some cosmetic items, you will come to know that whatever I'm mentioning, right, sir? So this gang of nationally integrated makeup man will turn any decent looking person into a hideous crimson. Cute, underline the hue, cute. Cute means, it means we can take a shared, of course, shared monster with that. That means they are just applying everything with the help of truckloads of pancakes and a number of other locally made potions and lotions. Underline the word. So potions and lotions is mixing. It means creams. Creams, when you visit, there's something for, it's like a beautifying the work. When you go to salon, you will come to know that they will apply too many creams. First, they will wash your face, then they will apply something, then few minutes they will take part. Then again, they will wash it very clearly and of course rub it by a white cloth. Then again, they will apply another thing. Likewise, they will do something, then they will massage, they will remove the things like. So here potions and lotions. Then those were the days of mainly indoor shooting. Then he is just going one step ahead and explaining that indoor shooting and of course outdoor shooting. What is the meaning? Maximum those days indoor shooting. Indoor shooting in the sense they arrange a shed. You understand something? Everything was that means that is known as Gemini studio for that only. That is what they prepared. It's a large playground, like prepared something. Every whatever you want, you can also prepare a shed. In the shed, they were taking all those scenes. Like so, those were the days of mainly indoor shootings. Underline that indoor shooting, and only 5% of the film was shot outdoor. Something somewhere for some songs they will visit, some fight scenes they will visit. And he is mentioning that those were the days of mainly indoor shootings. You can go for even TR. TR is very famous. T. Rajendra. T. Rajendra's film you can see. K. Pakira's films you can also see that. Maximum, even Bharati Raja's film. But Bharati Raja was very famous and he was a constant visitor of villages. Maximum his movies will be in villages. That's why. But we can take indoor shootings. Whoever very famous, you can take K. Pakira's, and of course, we can take that. T. Rajendra. Very famous, everything. Kadai, Tarai, Kadai, Vasanam, Yakam, Allame, Amada. right? Likewise, they were the directors, and of course, they were the actors once, very famous. So here, those were the days of mainly Indo's routines. That means, especially in the maybe club dances, scenario songs, too many songs will be there. And of course, even the songs, the hero and heroes, the protagonist of the song, the hero for movies, will touch the moon. And of course, they will be dancing in the moon. Likewise, we can take, they will fly. And of course, too many things we have come across, right? Even the raining, everything was, you know, prepared. So those were the days of mainly indoor shooting, and only 5% of the film was shot outdoors. And I suppose the sets, and that's me already told you, they will prepare the sets. In the sets, they took the movie maximum. Set to put nadathraanga appdi solluvaanga. That's why Gemini Studio was very famous. So I suppose the sets, and of course nowadays also I think yesterday I came to know that even Karthi is doing a movie, Karthi, and he was totally, you know, made up everything. And then the next studio, and Vijay was also acting in his beast. And of course Karthi met Vijay with his, you know, makeup. That means even Vijay was unable to identify Karthi. That means, you know, makeup, I am just mentioning that much. Karthi is acting as father and son, like double roles, like with and excuse me. That means, you know, it is very famous. That set is very famous. The studio set. So I suppose the sets and the studio lights needed the girls and boys to be made to look ugly in order to look presentable in the movie. This is what I told you very clearly. How much ever we are having, you know, makeup applied on us, we will be, of course, in person when we see that will be ugly. But in front of the camera, that means, you know, on the screen, when we are seeing that will be presentable. You understand, sir? This is what the main concept of the makeup rooms beauty. So I suppose the sets and the lights, studios lights, needed the girls and boys to be made to look ugly in order to, that is very important, I suppose. And of course, presentable in the movie, have a close to bracket, make an important symbol. You can also write for long answers and of course short answers and objectives also. I suppose the sets and the studio lights needed the girls and boys to be made to, that means do makeup, made to look ugly in order to look presentable in the movie. That means on the screen. When you see that, I think even in the TV screen or in the theater screen, when you go and see that, they will be beautiful. Of course, you know, heroes will be handsome, and you know, heroines will be beautiful. That's why, because of the makeup. Right, sir. So a strict hierarchy was maintained in the makeup department. The chief makeup man made the chief actors and actress ugly. And the senior assistant, that means in the second hero, and of course the heroine, the junior assistant, the main comedian, and so forth. Likewise, there was a hierarchy. You understand, sir? Based on their experience. Likewise, you can also see, that means when you visit in an hospital, when you visit a hospital, you just to go and see hospitals, especially, you know, rich hospitals, very sophisticated. I have also visited, you know, KMCH and of course Ganga in Coimbatore. Too many hospitals I have visited. And for an operation, which is very, you know, something damaged, injured a lot, means there will be big doctors. I mean, big shot. Like means, you know, very talented. They will do only the big one. That means, you know, very important, very dangerous one. That only we will do that. They will do that. The remaining small, you know, stitching and operating likewise, there will be separate doctors. Category, you understand that? That means, like, they are taking that. We can take, you know, something, the chairman, and then we can go for the principal, directors, likewise, one by one, even the school class monitor also, likewise. They have a hierarchy. So a strict hierarchy, underline the word. You know, what is the meaning? Hierarchy means you can take order. Was maintained order. Hierarchy means order. There was a strict hierarchy maintained in the makeup department. That means the chief makeup man, means very leader, head of the makeup department, the chief makeup man made the chief actress. For an example, Gemini Studio, and of course, Rajini, when Rajini actor, and Rajini, and of course, the heroine, chief leader of the department. Likewise, one by one, the chief makeup man made the chief actors and actresses ugly. Ugly in the sense, they're doing makeup or making up. And a senior assistant, one by one, the senior assistant next to him, who was very famous, he did that. That means second hero and heroine. You can also take that. You can take Shivaji movie, is that? You can take, or we can, you can go for, you know, any Kamal's movies you can take. Likewise, the second characters, even you can take, you know, Thani Urun movie also, Jayam Ravi, Nayanthara, and we can take here, and five or four friends of him. Likewise, even Mr. Arvind Swami. Likewise, taking, they are dividing that. So here the chief makeup man made the chief actress and actresses ugly, and a senior assistant, the second hero and the heroine. Right, the junior assistant to the comedian, right? For them, you can take that. Any Vivek, like, and then body way, like, you can take comedian and so forth. This is what a system, this is what the hierarchy they maintain and follow. And the players who play the crowd were the responsibility of the office boy. And there was a name. You understand that we can attend our office in any organization, you can take that. You can take even, there will be a person always, you know, having the note in the hand, in her hand, and getting the signature from the few staff members. Likewise, whatever it is, even communicating with, sending the message through them. Likewise, another character, the players who played the crowd, that means, like, you know, common people, general, those who are seeing, watching, it is like the players who play the crowd. Crowd were the responsibility. That means whenever crowd shooting, there was a responsibility. That means of the office boy. An office boy is very important. You can have a box. You can also prefer office boy. Office boy means assistant. Even the makeup department of the Gemini Studio had an office boy. It means office boy, you should not say that this is not only, you know, youngster. That means, you know, 13 years or 14 years or 15 years or 20, 25, not like that. Office boy is a term. It became like, it is like colloquial. Likewise, we are taking that office boy means assistant. Maybe a 40 years old man or 50 years old man who is doing always attending work, attender works. Like, so here, even the makeup department of the Gemini Studio had an office boy. On the other days, when there was a crowd shooting, you could also see that. You could see him, that means office boy, mixing his paint in a giant vessel. You understand, this only for Justina playing. Not a proper makeup. You understand? It is like, you can see that on the days when the crowd, on the days there was a crowd shooting, you could see him, underline the word him and write office boy, maybe an aged man. Office boy, you should not think that a youngster. So you could see him mixing him paint in a giant vessel. You know what is the meaning? Giant, big patram, so on, yeah. And giant vessel. And slapping, underline the word, you know what is the meaning, slapping it on the crowd players. It is like, come here, yes, take it, go, come here, take it, yes, that's all, you go. Likewise, one by one, it is like, you know, in the queue, he will do that. You understand, sir? The top is boy, only one boy. We are taking only one man. So here you can see that. And the players who play the crowd were the responsibility of the office boy. Even the makeup department of the Gemini Studio had an office boy. On the other days, when there was a crowd shooting, you could see him mixing his paint in a giant vessel. Underline the word paint means, you know, creams. We can take the cream, or makeup. We can take pancake materials, slapping it. Underline the word applying, slapping means applying it. It is like, you know, slapping. You know what is a slap? Aray Ramari. So slapping it on the crowd players. The idea was to close every pore on the surface of the face in a process of applying makeup. He was not exactly a boy. He was in his early 40s. You know what is the meaning? Early 40s, 41, 42, 43, 44. Like, having entered the studio years ago in the hope of becoming a star actor, or a top screenwriter, or a director, or lyrics writer. He was a bit of a poet also. Here we are coming to the next point, right? That means, you know, the office boy. So your office boy, then our Asava Mitran's duty. Likewise, one by one, we will also get that. So now you can see that the office boy, here the idea was to close every pore on, underline the word. Pore on means small holes in our skin through a sweat. Can pass. That means, you know, pore on in the sense means the idea to close every pore on the surface of the face in the process of applying makeup, in the sense, you know, we are always will be, you know, sweating when we are standing in front of the camera or in the particular focus light. So something we are applying on our face means it will be bright. That's why The idea was to very close. The idea was to close every poron. Poron and in the word poron means the small holes. By that only we are receiving the sweating in our body. So you just closing that, applying on that. So the idea was to close every poron, the small holes on the surface of the face in the process of applying makeup. That's all. That's why he was slapping it on the crowd players. Something. So he wasn't exactly a boy. When I mentioned of course boy, you should not take readers, please. He wasn't exactly a boy. He was in his early 40s. Early 40s means we can take that, maybe 41, 42, 42. Right? And having entered, maximum you can, I think you can take a live example. I think that is, we are saying side hero, like, you know, second hero or a comedian, Satyan. I think relation of Satyaraj. Satyan, I think you have come across some of, even Tupaki, or you can also go for Nanban, Steven Shen. And he also came and entered the cinema with the thought of becoming an actor. But anyhow, that was his unfortunate, he didn't become. So he changed himself, and of course as a comedian, and of course now he almost is reached. So that likewise, he wasn't as early photo. He wasn't his early photos. And having entered, that means, you know, he wanted with the hope and belief. That means, you know, aim, he entered the studios. I mean, Germany studios years ago in the hope of becoming. That means, you know, maximum you go and ask students, what do you want to become? I want to become an IAS. I want to become an MBBS. I want to become a lawyer. And too many things in their schooling, they will say. When they are completing 12th standard, maximum we can take that. Around 80% of their dreams and their... Even their longing, everything will be changed, right? And they will become an employee. They will go for a next department. They will go for some other changes. Like, everybody wants to become an MBBS. Everybody wants to become an IAS, even IPS. Right? So, and I was in school also. We came to know that. Many of them told like that only, right? So here, so he was in his early 40s, having entered the studios. Yes, they go in the hope of becoming a star actor. You have close to that. Oh, you can. Star actor or a top screenwriter. Something. Or director. Or lyrics writer. He was a bit of poet too. Right? So here we are talking about our office boy. And in those days, I worked in a cubicle. Underline the word. Cubicle means a small cabin. So in those days here, I worked, underline the word, the narrator. Asagamitran worked in a cubicle, two whole sides of which were French windows. It means, you know, directly connected with the office, and of course it's a small room, French windows. There is that's a system arrangement. I will also show tomorrow. So I didn't know at the time they were called the French windows. It means from office to like that particular cubicle, direct connections. We can just open and come to the surface. That means, you know, even the lawn. So in those days, I worked in a cubicle. Cubicle, underline the word and write as cabin. Two whole sides of two French, which were two French windows. I didn't know that. And he was mentioning that. I didn't know what was the meaning of French windows at the time. At the time, they were called the French windows. And seeing me sitting at my desk, tearing up newspapers day in and of course day out. That means that was my, I was appointed for that. What was my duty? My duty was to do that, always speaking, right? Wait a minute. So here the narrators, what was this narrator's duty? Seeing me sitting at my desk, tearing up newspapers. You know what does it mean, tearing up newspapers? Maximum related to cinema. That was his duty, right? But that was very famous at the time. So seeing me sitting at my desk, tearing up newspapers, day in and day out. Most people thought I was doing next to nothing. So whoever comes and sees me, right? He was mentioning that. For an example, you can take someone who has completed MSc. And he's working as a receptionist. Just to think that. So what was his education? It's like I think Vijay very clearly, you know, told, expressed in even an Nanban movie. And he has completed engineering. Then he has done his MBA. Then he is working
in a bank, then what purpose? He has completed engineering. Likewise here, and he was, those who are looking at him, they thought that. So here, most people thought I was doing next to nothing. That means, you know, tearing a newspaper and cutting and of course pasting, that was not a job, professor. This is what the narrator is, you know, sharing with us. After that, we will stop and the next class, we'll discuss. Wait for minutes.